Smoke just coming up towards us, 57, medal and 18, Jake Webb in the blue and white colour. 30 yard check, 18. Wayne Elder on number 49, left side Palm, Jake, cross current. Off the gate, Christina, okay, on your own off the gate. And the last one coming down, we can see 57, Scott Commander. Jake Boxall in the blue colour. So, if Lynn and Christine, if you want to turn wait down the bottom, Wayne and Jake, until the ladies come down to you, and then make the way down to the start. Take out the start car down, make the way down to the start drivers, and get the money on for the final race of the afternoon, the consolation race.
Rather than thinking, well, are they just deciding that they don't want to race one another? And sometimes you do think that, because they've got all
the time. They can't have these things. Sleep, no.
And I understand there are some, but you know.
Sometimes you can't.
So the gates start to gather up speed for the final race. It's the Constellation. Cross current off the gate, led by Pan off 10, Captain Commander off 20, middle and HP off 30. So it starts to gather up speed. Brings them onto the straight. Looking good. Running in. As they come in. Go! And they're away, and they're starting front of cross current late by Khan. Then we've got Chaps Commander, Medal and HD sees them all in Indian file as they go around that lead by turn. Call this the first five. Right there in front, cross current of Christina Smith, who takes them along. Wayne Elder in second place is late by Khan. Going nicely in third place there is Chaps Commander with Liz Boxall, and the back marker is Medal and HD, Jake Webb. Still no change in that order, they're around the back straight for the first time. Cross current, takes them along, got to go through the fair. From Lakeside Khan in second place. Chaps Commander's going nicely in third, then we got Medal and HD. So right now turn they go, ball is the first time. And in front, cross current, just got Chaps Commander to close now between cross current and Lakeside Khan. Chaps Commander's just got to the double handful there in third. Just up behind him in fourth is Medal and Hasty. Off the turn and up the straight, heading up towards the middle this time. Just out in front there, serving off cross current, but next side hand's going to be a challenger on the outside. Medal and Hasty making ground on the outside. Here it goes. One lap to the drivers, one lap. For the final race of the afternoon, the consolation race. And it's Lakeside Khan who comes through to take it up now. Round the seaside turn, it's Lakeside Khan. Out in front, got a length to the spare. Coming against those rounders, cross current. Racing on the outside is Chaps Commander. Medal and Hastings now at the rear of the field. As they go down that back for the final time. And it's out in front, it's Lakeside Khan who takes them over. Racing now on the outside there now. It's Chaps Commander. There goes Medal and Hastings with a run on the right side. Down to the back they go, and it's Wayne Elder who's out in front with the Lakeside Khan who's clear by him. But on the outside, with the Chaps Commander who has the persuader, feeling the left car on there in front of the Hastings, one that's been dropped is cross current. Round that turn for the final time, and it's Lakeside Khan who's got the advantage of the inside rail. Chaps Commander on the outside, Medal and Hastings getting into the lap on that inside, he's down to cut the wicking can. But it's turning for the run home, it's Lakeside Khan who's got the ball, Medal and Hastings on the spot on the inside, on the outside.
Chaps Commander, Lakeside Khan, Medal and Hastings, Chaps Commander, Lakeside Khan, Medal and Hastings, Chaps Commander, and then we've got cross current. So the judges place things for the final race of the afternoon, the consolation. First, 49, Lakeside Khan. Second, 67, Medal and Hastings. And third, 57, Chaps Commander. The winning time, the winner, number 49, Lakeside Khan. Medal and Hastings second, Chaps Commander third. So that concludes today's racing here at the Aberystwyth meeting.
The committee would like to pass on their thanks to everyone. Don't forget, entry is closed for name for passes. If you haven't entered, do so immediately before you leave the field. So passes races next week.
Is it a 1 o'clock or 1:30?
And it's the 1:30 start of passes next week for the £1,000 Grade A. So that's passes races next week. That's Saturday at passes, so 1:30 start. And